Okay, so when you're ready, stand up nice and tall. Is that music okay? Can you all hear me? Thumbs up. Yeah? It's not too quiet. No, it's okay. Brilliant. Okay, let's march on the spot. Hi, Jackie. Sorry, I didn't say hi to you. Marching on the spot. Swinging the arms. And stand up nice and tall. So when you're ready, take a deep breath in, a big stretch over the head. And breathe out. And again, breathe in. And breathe out. Last time, deep breath in. And breathe out. Perfect. Okay, let's roll the shoulders backwards now. So just keep marching if you can. And roll the shoulders backwards. So little circles. Last four. And then we're going to do a swim now. So when you're ready, front crawl. So I want you to try and get your whole back into this one. Pull your tummy in and wiggle your whole body. So it's not just your arms that are moving, you're moving your torso as well. Perfect. Last four. And then when you're ready, we're going to go backwards now. So you need to bend your elbows really when you're doing this one. Be careful you don't knock your ornaments off. Last four. And then relax the arms and we're going to do a little heel dig. So you want to lift your toes as high as you can, pushing the heels forward. And then add in a bicep curl. So you want to keep your elbows into your waist and bring the hands up to the shoulders. Get the toes up nice and high. Eight more. Last four. And then we're going to tap sideways now. This time you're pointing your toes, so you're feeling a little stretch in the front of your foot. And then we're going to add in one arm at a time. Press, press. Bit of coordination. Behind now, so we're going to take the leg backwards. Just a little tap, still warming up, not too hard. And then add in the arms, we're going to punch forward. This time I want you to do the opposite arm, if you can. So waking up the brain. Last four. And march. Okay, we're going to come up onto our tiptoes now. Take your feet wide if your balance isn't very good. Okay, so just lifting your heels up and down off the floor. Lift and down. Okay, keep going. And then we're going to add in a circle with the arms. So as high as you can, big stretch. Last four. Three, two, and one. Okay, lift your heel now to your bottom. So kicking back, and then you want to flex your foot so you're squeezing the muscles in the backs of your legs. Nice and tight. Keep it going. And then we're going to add in some arms. Pull your elbows backwards. Try and squeeze your shoulder blades together. Press. Last four. And now we're going to tap from side to side. So just taking a step to the side and then a step back. And then when you've got the hang of that, we're going to do a sway with the arms. Don't forget, the arms are optional. Just try and keep your feet moving. If you're holding on, that's fine. Last four. Let's lift our knee now. So knee lifts in front, as high as you can comfortably. So think about posture, shoulders back, head up. And then with the arms now, we're going to lift the elbows and press backwards. Squeeze them back. Squeeze. How are you getting on with that? Confused? Last four. wide now. And then we're going to do a sway from side to side now. So lift your toe and just tap your toes on the floor. And then add in a shoulder lift. So lift your shoulder to your ear. Perfect. Press four. And then arm across. So keep your hips forward and just twist from one side to the other without twisting the hips if you can. And then lift, arms over the head now. Reaching up, still swaying. And then side to side with the feet again. Toe tap together. And then when you've got that one, have one hand on top of the other and lift your elbows up and down. Upright row. Perfect. Last four. And then hold it nice and wide now. So you want your toes pointing out, shoulders back, and we're going to plie. So just do a small one, just halfway down. Not too low. Last four. Three. We're going to hold it down now, pull your tummy in, and then just reach down to the side without letting your tummy muscles go. Remember, when you're bending and twisting, you need to pull your tummy in to stop you from hurting your back. And obviously it makes you look thinner as well. That's the main reason. Okay, then reach over the head now. Stretch. Did you all get lots of chocolates for Mother's Day? I did. I was just saying, it should be called Make Mother's Fat Day, not Mother's Day. And twist across. Last four. And rest. Okay, do a little march. Are you all nice and warm? Thumbs up. Yes? So have a quick drink now. Try and keep your feet moving, but don't move when you drink in case you choke to death. I'm going to open my door. I've got a feeling the cat might get on my nerves, so it's been annoying me today. Okay, so we're going to do 1 minute on each exercise. So it's a fast one and a slow one. Okay, and we're going to do the slow ones as legs, arms, so it gives you a bit of a break. So the first one, I'll just show you before I turn the timer on. The legs, you go side to side, so that's the leg movement, and then if you can, you're going to add in the arms, two up and two down. So you're going to the four corners. Oh, here comes the cat. I knew he would. I know he stood on him before. You got that, so four corners. Okay, if you don't want to do the arms, that's fine. You can just wave them around, it doesn't matter. So get ready, 1 minute. Off you go. I'll just let Margaret in. We've got another Margaret on the coming in now. Okay, so side together, add in the arms. So you can work as hard as you like. Do a little hop in the middle. If you're feeling energetic. So we're trying to get breathless. This is your cardio. So just working at your own level. High impact or keep it low. So if you're doing the low impact, really try and stretch those arms up as high as you can. Reach. Nearly there, you've got 8 seconds to go. And rest, well done, little Mark. So you should be a little bit breathless now. You should still be able to speak. So next one is bicep curls. So pick up your heavy weights. If you've got a selection, use the bigger ones. If you haven't, just use whatever you've got. Use your milk bottles. Legs wide, knees bent, elbows in, get ready, lift. So You're lifting your hands up to your shoulders. If you're feeling that your weights are a bit too heavy, just do one arm at a time, okay? There's always a way. Put your weights down if you need to. And remember to breathe. So we're breathing out on the lift. Always breathing out on the hardest bit. Breathe out, breathe in. Try and take nice deep breaths as well. The more air you get in, the easier it will be. Try not to lift your elbows, okay? You've got to keep your elbows tucked into your waist. Keep them in tight. This is your lifting muscle we're working now. Okay, you've got 13 seconds to go. So you should be feeling it now. I know I am. Concentrate on your breathing. Put your weights down. Be careful when you put them down. Just watch your back. And then roll your shoulders back. Okay, next one, we're going to do a straddle. So you're going to start with your feet together. You're going to go out, out, in, in. This is just a practice. And then I want you to go as fast as you can. Off you go. So straddle. So it's like going on your horse and then off your horse. So as fast as your little legs can carry you. Oh, my legs have gone wrong. There we are. Back on track. Do whatever you want with your arms, whatever feels natural. So if you've got problems with your knees, your hips or your back, I wouldn't do any impact. I'd just keep it low impact. Just stepping the movements instead of jumping. I don't know if you can see this cat. He's gone a bit mad today. Keeps whizzing past. Keep going. How long have we got? 15 seconds. Hang in there. Keep going. Nearly there. And march. Okay, next one, we are going to do a lunge. Okay, so we're going to do a side lunge. Take your feet nice and wide. Arms out. And we're going to go side to side with the knees. You want to keep that movement going. And then add in the arms. Take the opposite hand to the opposite knee. Okay? So it's a slow one. I think it's cat aerobics he's trying to do or something. So keep your tummy muscles in. Squeeze. Oh, I missed that message then, Roger. Didn't have a chance to read it. Have we lost Roger? Has he gone? Yeah. He must have gone somewhere. I saw workmen. He must have workmen. Oh, there he is. Nearly there. 10 seconds. Hang in there. Keep those legs going. Working the insides of your thighs. Oh, have a rest. Well done. Okay, next one, repeat a knee. So we're going to do knee lifts all on one side. If that's too much, you can keep changing legs if it hurts, okay? So you're just going to keep lifting your right knee. Not yet though. Got 4 seconds rest. Get ready. And lift the knee. So lifting your right knee. Pumping the arms, keep pumping. So we're going to do this for 30 seconds and then change legs, okay? You can't do 30, change whenever you need to. Keep breathing. Four seconds and then we're changing legs. Get ready and change. Left knee. Left knee. Keep it going. You can sit down and do it if you want. Just keep lifting your left knee up and down. Pump the arms. You're supposed to be getting breathless, remember. Get the heart rate up. Nearly there. 5 seconds. Oh, well done. Give your legs a shake. Oh, that was hard one. Okay, next one is lunging. So if you've got something to hold, it's better if you hold something. So a chair, the wall, tabletop, anything you've got. And you're gonna start with your feet together. Stand up tall, turn me in. And then take your right leg back, lunge up together. So it's up to you how far down you want to take that knee. And go all the way down. Or if you find that your knees are painful, just go and do a tiny one. Okay, lean on the chair to take the pressure off your knees if you're finding it hard. So we're trying not to lean forward if you can, keeping the shoulders back. So this is a really good exercise for helping to strengthen your quads. That's your front, the front of your legs at the top. And it will help with things like going up hills, going up steps, getting off the floor. Okay, we're nearly there. It's quite an important exercise, this one. 4 seconds. Last one. Okay, give your legs a little shake. Okay, we're gonna do jogging now. If you can't jog, just march, doesn't matter. And we're gonna add in some arms as well, if you can, okay? So we'll start with the marching and then take it to a jog, if you can. And then up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down. So if you find that you're getting too breathless with the arms, just keep the arms down, okay? Always makes it harder when you add in the arms. Marching if you want to. Give your bum a little wiggle if you want to. Turn it into a little bit of a dance. I like a good wiggle. 10 seconds. Nearly there. 4 seconds. And rest. Well done. Shake out the legs. Okay, we're going to have a little bit of a break. Have a drink. It's hot today, isn't it? Make sure you drink plenty. And then the next one, excuse me, if you've got problems with your shoulders, I want you to use two weights, lean forward and do an extension, okay? If your shoulders are okay, lift one heavy weight over your head. Margaret, you just do your bad shoulder without any weights, okay? Or you don't even have to do it if you don't want to on that bad side, okay? So grab your weights, whichever ones you want. Shake out the legs. Okay, so either take your weight over your head, palms flat. I'll just kneel down so you can see what I'm doing. Okay, and then take it all the way down, all the way up. So try and get full range of movement in the shoulders and the arms. Resting all the way up, all the way down. Remember, if you can't do this one, you're doing it with two weights, lifting your arms behind your back. So you want to breathe, don't hold your breath. So you're breathing out as you lift your weights up this time. Always on the hardest bit. Breathe out, breathe in. If you get it the wrong way around, it doesn't really matter, you won't die. Okay, but just don't hold your breath. Nearly there. 9 seconds to go. Are you feeling it? I am. Hang in there. Oh, thank goodness that. Have a little rest. Put your weights down. So just give your shoulders a roll. Tap your feet from side to side. And the next one is skipping. So pretend you've got a skipping rope. Bring your elbows in, and you can either march and skip and circle the arms, or you can jog. Off you go. So it's jogging, marching, keeping your elbows in and doing tiny little circles with the arms, so you're working the muscles in your shoulders as well. Okay, when we get tired, you're going to circle the other way. So it's up to you, jogging or marching. Really squeezing the arms, breathing. Well done. Perfect. And you're having a heart attack, you can bring it low. Okay, but try and keep going for the whole minute if you can. Nearly there, 10 seconds. Squeeze. Oh, rest. Oh, I think my arms ache. Okay, next one, we're going to do a plie squat. So back onto the legs. You need to have your legs nice and wide with your toes out. Hold your chair or whatever you've got if you want to. If this hurts your knees, I want you to turn your toes forward, okay? Off you go. Plie. So it's like a ballerina squat. Sliding your spine down the wall. Pretend you've got a wall behind you. So not leaning forward on this one. And you should feel it on the insides and the outsides of your thighs. Keep your feet flat on the floor and keep breathing. Now I'm going to make it harder. If you don't want to make it harder, just carry on going up and down. Everyone else, hold and do a pulse. So this pulse is optional. Squeeze. Okay, bring it up. Again, singles. Squat and press. Feet are flat. Press. You all right, Mark? Oh, that's not Mark. Hello, Mark's dad. Okay, have a rest. Shake out the legs. Okay, next one. We're going to do heel dicks. So lifting your toes as high as you can so you can feel that little stretch in the calves. You can do whatever you want with your arms. And you can go as fast or as slow as you like. Off you go. So I'm going to go fast, like a Morris dancer. You don't want to do that. Keep it low, or you can even just do a little hop in the middle. It's a bit of a skip. Can you see that? So remember, any problems with your joints, you're just going to keep it low impact. The cat's wrecking my garden furniture now. Just pulled all the cushions off. Okay, nearly there. Oh, your back, Mark. You changed into your dad for a minute. Keep breathing, nearly there. 10 seconds. Hang in there. Rest. Well done. Okay, lateral raise is next. So these are hard. So if you've got weights, just use your smallest weights or no weights at all. If you haven't got a full range of movement in your shoulders, I wouldn't bother with the weights actually. Just do it without them. Legs wide, knees bent and lift out to the side. So the palms of your hands are facing the floor, okay? And you're breathing out as you lift the weights up, always on the hard bit. Breathe out, breathe in. So again, if you're struggling, you can just do one arm at a time. That's fine. Just concentrate on your breathing. You could even sit down to do this one if you like. Concentrate on the breathing. So you should have control. Everything should be nice and slow and controlled with the strength exercises. No fast movements. 4 seconds. And rest. Carefully put your weights down, watch your back. shoulders a little roll. Okay, we're going to do jumping jacks now, or half jacks. So half jacks, taking the arms out. If your arms are a little bit tired from the last exercise, just keep them down. Okay, get ready. Jumping jacks or half jacks. So it's up to you. Please don't jump if you've got a bad back or bad knees and hips. What you could do to make it harder, if you want to, is take one arm over the head and stretch up. Just get your heart rate up a little bit more. You could add a little skip in the middle. Big stretch. Your knees when you hit the floor. And rest. Shake out. Back onto legs now. Side leg raises. This one is a balance. So hang on to your chair or your whatever you've got. Wall, table, feet together. Suck it in. Stand up tall. Let's do the right leg first. 8 times. Keep breathing. 4 more. 3, 2, and change sides. Left side. Try not to twist. Keep the hips and the knees pointing straight ahead. Last two. Get ready, right leg, change legs. 4 times this time. Keep your tummy in. Left leg now, 4 times. 2 more. Right leg for 2 now. Left leg for 2. 1 on each side now. Rest. Okay, have a little march. Oh, what's next? Fast jogging. So on your toes, as fast as you can, pumping the arms. Okay, if you can't do that, you're going to do big marches. Get those knees up. Get ready. Off you go. So big marches or jogs. So try and get everything moving, everything wiggling, shaking all your bits, pump the arms, lean forward a little bit so you don't fall over. Keep it going. Halfway there, how are we doing? You're looking good. Keep your breathing going. Nearly there. 10 seconds, you can do it. Go on, Jill. Oh, that's enough of that. Shake out. Okay, let's have another drink. Put you on pause a minute. Have a swig. Okay, pick up your small weights now. We're going to do forward raises. These are hard. Small weights or no weights. Okay. So you can sit down if you want to. Legs wide, knees bent, tummy in if you're standing. Slightly bend the elbows, keep your back straight. And we're going to lift the weights forward. So Margaret, don't use any weights for this one. Put your hands together, and then so your good hand is helping to lift your bad arm, yeah? So we're breathing out on the way up, on the hard bit. And it's nice and slow and controlled. Try not to fling yourself about. When you get tired, you can do one arm at a time, that's okay. Or you could even put one of your weights down and hold one weight in both hands if it's getting too much. Nearly there, 15 seconds. So this is working the front of your shoulders. Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Oh, thank goodness for that, I hate that one. Put your weights down, bend your knees, and roll the shoulders back. Okay, next one we're gonna do kicking. So I want you to try and kick as high as you can, okay? Keeping your legs straight. If you want to, you can sit on the chair and just do kicks on the chair. Okay, so when you're ready, kick, kick. So if you want to do a little jump, you can do some impact and circle the arms. Well done. So remember, the arms are optional. Hold on to something if you need to. Lovely. You're halfway there already. Oh no, the cat's back. Keep it going, 15 seconds. Should be puffing a bit now. Nearly there. And rest. Oh, well done. Give your legs a little shake. And we're gonna do a balancing one now. So hold on to your chair or your tops if you are a bit wobbly. Everyone else, you can use your heavy weights if your balance is okay. Feet together, and we're gonna lean forward and balance. So it's nice and slow, don't fall over. So you need to focus and keep your tummy muscles in. So you're gonna feel this in the back of your leg, at the top, in your hamstrings. Leaning and standing up straight. So try and keep your chest up. Well done. Don't take any risks, okay? If your balance isn't very good, make sure you've got something to hold, okay? Don't want any nasty accidents. Nearly there, 8 seconds. And rest. Okay, put your weights down. And give your legs a little shake. Okay, this one we're gonna do knee lifts. So it's 4 knee lifts. And then knee, cross, knee, cross. So you're gonna do 2 crossovers. Are you ready? Off you go. Knee, 2, 3, 4, cross, cross. Got that? Knee, 2, 3, 4, cross, cross. Add in some impact if you want to. Little jumps when you do the crossover. Knee, 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 crossover. Knee. Cross it over. Knees again. 4, 3, 2. Cross over. Cross over. Knee. Cross over. Ready for the knee again. 1, 2, 3. Cross it over. And rest. Well done. Give your legs a shake. Upright row next. So these aren't too bad. So you maybe get slightly heavier ones. You've got a choice. Legs are wide. Sit down if you want to. Bend the knees, suck everything in. Okay, hands in front and lift your elbows out to the side. So keeping your weights nice and close to your body. Breathe. The cat's gone behind the telly now. Better not pull my wires out. It's been really naughty today. So deep breaths. Oh, hiya Roger, you're back. I didn't see your message properly. All I saw was builders. It's the only word I saw. You can tell me after. Squeeze. Milo, get down. Oh my God. Can you still see me? Has he moved the camera though? We're all right. Your weights down. Okay, give your shoulders a little roll. And the next one, we're gonna do a squat and then cross your foot over, squat and cross it over the other way. Not yet. Okay, get ready. Go. Squat, cross, squat, cross, squat, cross, squat, cross. So if you want to, you can add in some impact. I don't know if you can see what I'm doing there. Squat, cross, squat, cross. Okay, or just keep it low. Squat, cross, squat, cross. So get your bum down as low as you can, comfortably. If it's hurting your knees, don't go down as low. Ages to go. You all right, Mark? Yeah, having a rest. And march, well done. Okay, let's have a break, have a quick drink. Shake out the legs. And the next one is calf raises. Nice and easy, this one. So if you want to, you can hold your weights in your hands. I'm gonna use my big ones. If your balance isn't very good, hold on to something and take your feet wider. Okay, so when you're ready, we're just lifting the heels up and down. Keep breathing. Okay, those of you who want to make it harder, gonna do little bounces. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Slow, slow. Four more. Hiya Mike, you okay? Last two. One more. And bounce. One, two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Again, slow. So you should be feeling that now. I am. 10 seconds. One more bounce. Go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And rest. Oh, that was horrible, wasn't it? Shake out your legs. Is everybody okay? Thumbs up if you're okay. Yes? Brilliant. Okay, next one we're gonna do side steps or side jumps. So when you're ready, off you go. Step together. So it's up to you, you can do big steps or you can jump. Do whatever you want with your arms, whatever feels natural for you. Remember, using your arms will make it harder. Well done. Halfway there. So you're trying to get yourself breathless on this one. This is your cardio. there. Last 10 seconds. 5 seconds. And rest. Shake it out. Shoulder press now. Over the head with your weights. Use light ones. Sit down if you want to. Legs wide, bend the knees, hands to the shoulders. Ready? Press over the head. Deep breaths. So the palms of your hands are facing forward. Breathe. So you're breathing out on the lift, on the hardest bit. Breathe out, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in. Getting tired? Do one arm at a time, remember? Or have a little rest, or put your weights down. Deep breaths. Oh, are we feeling it? I am. Go on, Mary, you can do it. Shoulders a little roll. Okay, we're gonna have a bit of fun with this one now. So you're gonna step forwards and backwards, four on the right side and four on the left side. Okay, get ready. Right leg, forward and back, forward and back. One more. Change legs. Left leg, left leg, left leg. Back to your right leg, watch the change. Turn, turn, turn. Left leg, turn, turn, turn. If you don't want to turn, that's fine. Right leg, turn. Turning is optional. The cat's trying to break my neck now. Left, left, left. And left, right leg now. Right leg. Oh, I went the wrong way. Left leg. How did that go? Have a little march. Okay, we're gonna go on our tiptoes now and do some knee bends. So please hold on to something. Okay, even if your balance is okay, just grab the wall just in case. Lift up onto your toes, bend the knees, squat down, come back up. So go as low as you can, as long as it's not hurting your knees, okay? All the way down if you can. So this is a good exercise if you need to squat in a bush. Get caught out. We get caught out quite a lot in the mountains when we go walking in the mountains. No toilets. Mind you, I'm a bit like a camel, I can hold it. My friend Louise, God, every 5 minutes. I need a wee. 10 seconds. You should be feeling this now. Just above your knees, in that muscle above the knee. And rest, shake out. Okay, fast one again, spotty dogs. With the arms, if you don't want to jump, you're just going to swing the arms and tap the leg behind. Remember, this is your rest. You do have 20 seconds rest, you know. Get ready, go. Big swings, or you can jump. I don't like that one. So bigger movements to make it harder. After this one, we've only got one more left. Squeeze. Keep it going. Last 15 seconds. Well, this one's dragging, isn't it? Okay, we are nearly there. And you're done. Perfect. Last one, side bends. So you can use big weights for this one if you've got them. But Margaret, no weights for you with your shoulder, okay? That's Margaret Thomas, not the other Margarets. There's loads of Margarets, isn't there? Okay, legs wide, knees bent. Suck it in, take it down to the side. So remember, keep your tummy in because we're bending. You want to protect your spine. Suck it in. Breathing out, so you're breathing out as you lift your weight towards your armpit. I hate that word, armpit. Makes me cringe. Squeeze. So if you get tired, put your weight down. If you're sitting down, just slide one hand down the side of the chair of the leg. Leg of the chair, I mean. I've forgotten how to talk now. Deep breaths. And rest. Well done. You've done all the hard work now. Put your weights down, bend your knees. So we're just going to do our cool down now. Really important to do a cool down. Bringing your heart rate down slowly. Especially if you've got any problems with your breathing or with your heart. Okay? Just side to side, and we're going to roll the shoulders back. Nice deep breaths. Okay, now raise the arms up nice and gently. So everything is floppy now, no effort. Last one. And join your hands together, round your back, suck your tummy in, drop your chin to your chest, and do some paddling with your feet. So lifting one heel at a time, pressing the shoulders away from you. If it makes you dizzy dropping your head, please keep your head up. Okay, slowly lift your head now, take the arms as high as you can comfortably. Keep paddling the feet. Deep breaths, don't hold your breath. And then bring the arms down and do some heel dips now. Lifting your toes, pushing the heels forward, and just swing the arms now. The cat probably wonders who I'm talking to, doesn't he? Probably thinks I'm talking to him. My mat now, doing cat yoga. Okay, little march now, and then put your right hand on your right shoulder. Okay, and then I want you to just use your left hand to push that elbow back. Okay, so you're stretching a tricep, and it helps with the range of movement in your shoulders as well. So push back if you can reach, try and pull it from behind. Okay, so pushing and pulling, up to you. So remember, it should be a nice stretchy feeling, not painful. Be careful. Okay, relax that arm and roll the shoulders back. Okay, to the other side now, put your left hand on your left shoulder and then use your right hand to push that elbow back. Okay, so push it or pull it, whatever feels comfortable. Keep your feet moving if you can. Are you all breathing? Don't hold your breath. And relax. Roll the shoulders back. And then we're going to stretch the chest. So if you put your hands behind your back, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Lift your arms up if you can and push your chest out. So if you your arms, you're just going to squeeze your shoulder blades together and stick your chest out, okay? You don't have to join your hands behind your back if it hurts. So head up, chest up, and most of all, breathe. Deep breaths. So when you breathe, you're going to expand your ribs and your lungs even more. One more, breathe in. And breathe out. Okay, give your shoulders a little roll. Back to the marches. And then we're going to go side to side with the feet, stepping from side to side. No arms now. And then I want you to turn to the side, hold on to something if you want to, and just rock forwards and backwards, lifting the heel and tapping the toe. Or lifting the toe and tapping the toe. I'm not sure if you can see my feet because my name's in the way, isn't it? But it is for me, I don't know if it is for you. There it is, there's my foot. Okay, let's do a calf stretch now. So you can hold on to something. Right foot forward, left heel is flat to the floor. If I go over here, you'll be able to see me, won't you? There we are. Bend your front knee and keep your back leg straight. Make sure that your back foot is pointing forward and the heel is flat on the floor. So you're just gonna lean into the stretch until you feel it in the calf. If you're sitting down, stick your leg out and lift your toes up as high as you can. Okay, hold it there. If you can't feel it, wiggle your leg back a bit further. Nice stretchy feeling, not painful. Okay, come back up, march. And then we're gonna go side to side, this time to your left. Again, no arms. Just tapping from side to side. And then turn and rock. So lifting the toe and tapping the other toe on the floor. Last four. And hold it there. Okay, drop the heel. I think I've already done that leg. Change legs. If you just make sure you don't do the same leg twice. So we have the right leg forward before, so it's your left leg forward now. Head up, chest up. Make sure that back heel is flat on the floor and your back foot is pointing straight ahead. Head up, chest up. If you're sitting down, stick your left leg out and flex your foot, lift your toes as high as you can. Okay, come back, and again, just do some little heels now. Heel dips. And then it's hamstrings next. So we'll do them both at the same time. Hold on to something if you need to, hold on to a chair. Take your feet nice and wide. So bend your knees first, rest your hands on your thighs, and then straighten your legs and stick your bum in the air. You can either hold on to your thighs or the chair. If you're sitting down, stick both legs out in front of you and then lower your chest towards your thighs, okay? Don't fall off your chair. Get a grip. So you want to feel this in the back of your legs at the top. Okay, go down a bit further if you can. If you tend to go dizzy, keep your head up. Don't let your head drop down too far. Okay, before you come up, bend both knees, squeeze your tummy in, and then push on your thighs and roll yourself up. Walk your feet together, and give your legs a little shake. Okay, we're gonna do the inside of the thighs now, so take your feet wide again. Now you're gonna keep everything forward, bend your right knee. Lean forward, stick your bottom back, without twisting. Mark, if you're on the chair, just do a side bend, take one arm over. Only if you're sitting down, that is, okay? So stick your bum out and you want to feel it on the inside of your thighs. Okay, Okay, bend both knees and back up and change sides now. So bend your left knee, hands on your left thigh, stick your bum out and lean forwards. Keep that right leg nice and straight now. You want to feel it on the inside of your thighs. Mark, you're not going to feel that on the inside of your thighs. In case you haven't noticed. Okay, bend both knees now, slowly roll up. Walk your feet together. And march. So just keep marching. Take your feet wide. And then we're gonna just take both arms over the head, bend the knees, and then just gently pull over to one side. Don't pull over too hard, just gently. So you can feel a stretch down the side. The other way. Back to the centre, drop the arms down, bring your feet together. Okay, last one. We're going to stretch the Achilles, so put one foot in front of the other. Okay, can you see my feet there? And then we're going to bend both knees without leaning forward. So you want to keep your shoulders back, hold on to something if you want to. It's a bit of a balance, this one. So if you want to practice your balancing, you can try and let go as long as you feel safe enough. Hold it there. So you'll feel it in your Achilles. This one. And slowly come back up. Give your legs a shake. And then we're going to put the left foot forward now. So left in front. Toe and the heel touching if you can. Stand up tall. Bend both knees, keep the shoulders back, and then either keep holding on or try and balance, let go, if you feel safe enough. Hold it there, nice and still, try and focus. And slowly come back up, give your legs a shake, and then marching. Cross the arms, take a deep breath in, big stretch. Squeeze all the muscles in your back and breathe out. And again, breathe in and breathe out. And one last time, big deep breath in, stretch and squeeze and breathe out. And that is it, you did it. Give yourselves a big clap, well done guys. So if you want to have a chat, turn your mics back on. If you don't, you can just turn me off whenever you like, okay? I'll turn the music off now. Bye Malcolm, see you Monday.
Thanks all.